civil brawls, bred of an airy word by thee, old Capulet. And Montague, your lives shall pay the forfeit of the peace.
Not having that, which having makes them short.
How stands your disposition to be married?
It is an honor that I dream not of.
Oh, it is my love.
Oh, myself.
The exchange of thy love's faithful vow for mine.
His name is Romeo and the Montague, the only son of your great enemy.
Verona, where we lay our scene, from ancient grudge break to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean, from forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers,